Right, I'm just filming this, and what is it? It's a stupid pigeon.
Well, it's
on the egg hatching, tour, or whatever. It's a stupid caterpillar. What's wrong with these caterpillars? Stupid. Do I have another one? Let's check my eggs. I'll see you. Let's see.
So, if you see, this is on my iPad because I've got a 10k egg hatching. What we're gonna get? What we're gonna get?
I'm gonna have to buy some Pokeballs, guys. Aww, see you. Bye. I'm gonna try and capture this. Ah, the Bulbasaur. The Bulbasaur. I'm gonna have to raspberry it. I am raspberry. I have to get some more Pokeballs to try and get this. Right. Ready for this, guys? Ready for this? One, two, three, yeah! Oh, we got a Bulbasaur, a Bulbasaur. Oh yeah, yeah, we got a Bulbasaur. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching this part of the video, and hope you enjoyed the bits which you've seen before this. They're all from 2016. So, Happy New Year, and in a minute you're over to 2017, sorry. See you, bye! After I cracked that Bulbasaur, I knocked to get all the ring faces. So I've just got all the ring faces. See you, bye! So, can't not miss the Poliwag evolution. Evolve. Oh guys, I got my Pokemon Go Plus. How about that, capture that whilst we're on. Oh, and whoa, it's gonna register before tomorrow is the 1st of January 2017, so we may be going to Townley Park. We're not sure. Well, I'm not sure what I said. And yeah, so that's my little hoster. And yeah, it's pretty much an epic video. Right, I'm gonna go now because I'm nearly home. Bye. Wait. Yeah, bye. Bye. Bye bye. Wait, now I've got my finger. That wasn't supposed to happen. So yeah, bye. Oh yeah. Hi, yes, it's recording. Now I'm gonna now I can take the camera. So that's my eggs at the moment. I need to turn off the sound. I really don't want the sound on. So I need to talk. This is a hassle. So I'm here with my brother and my father, because my dad's driving. Well, my dad drove the car to Tangley Park, which is the park we're in, and I'm gonna do the Pokemon Go thingy. Yay! Connecting. You. By the way, cameraman, you were just focused on my face because it's already recording my screen. So if I say, probably I'm gonna have to reload. Nope, we're fine. And we're near a Pokestop. So, if anything works, Nidoran, don't want that Nidoran. If you see my eggs are on a good distance, I need to incubate this one. I got a new one, and I have bought one of the different incubators. Come on. Thank you. Oh, I don't want the Nidoran. Stop it, Pokemon Go. Before this, you would have seen a lot of different evolvements and all the evolutions and egg hatches and whatnot. And yeah, this is 2016 still, but the video will be uploaded in 2017. I don't want that. I have to be careful now. Trying to watch where I'm going whilst filming a video. Right, I'm gonna have to get my cameraman to hold this. I'm gonna have to get my cameraman to hold this on the camera because I can't handle everything. So I'm gonna, is it working or what, Pokemon Go? Right, you're gonna watch me reload Pokemon Go. Sorry, you have to watch me reload Pokemon Go. That's the issue. And I'm gonna put Pokemon Go Plus in my pocket and I'm gonna cram the camera back because I can. Whoa, that was a good throw.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh no! Oh, right, phew. I didn't see the little thing that was told me to the dash. I think, oh look. Sorry if you can already see that, but look at that. I assume this is a Pokestop. Is it a Pokestop? No, yeah. So my brother says it is a Pokestop, so we can stand here whilst I'm gonna try and get it. I'm gonna stand here. Boarding. Don't care. Here we are. A Pokestop. I'm looking at the phone. Oh, they've already walked up, right? First Pokestop. Ooh. First Pokestop of the day. Complete of this journey. I've not been in Todd Park in ages. So this may be a bit laggy. Because that's what happens. I'm going to run. Catching up to my scissor. That looks off. Right. Yeah, I know that's what I was thinking. It looks like our dog. Whoa! It was throwing a rugby ball in front of me. Well, we're going down the slip hill. You need to comment down below if you've seen the new Grand Tour little special thingy on the Amazon. I'm checking for safety. What? What's happening? Right, let's see where my eggs are at. Oh, there's one hatched without me seeing. Huh? That makes no sense. I'm gonna have to run down. Being careful. Yeah. So if you hear them talking, they don't want to be on camera. But my brother's got this. Let's see. You can see my thing as well whilst he's being stupid. I did that in evolution in the video. So my brother next to me, which is you may have seen in a few videos, he's playing Pokemon Go as well. Look. Look. Oh, this Pokemon is too far away. Is that a new thing or something, Rob? Look. It's too far away apparently. Oh look, a Pokestop. Slice and dice. Come on, Pokestop. Yay, got it. That's what our aim is. Because of the Pokemon Go Plus can only take normal Pokeballs. As we're here, I'm gonna sit at the bench. I'm gonna just stand here as I try and capture this. A pony. I got that. I'm gonna do the evolution. I don't wanna do the evolution. What do I get? Ponyta. Come on, Ponyta. Pony, why are you so lonely? Why are you so lonely, Ponyta? Comment down if you know how Allie does it. Because I'm trying to not do the exact same as Allie, but trying to have it the same style of these Pokemon Go videos. Can't do the evolution. Wanna catch a Magikarp? My brother's got the Magikarp and the bunny Pokemon. I've got a Charmander. I'm gonna run down to my peeps. My mum's out, that's why we're doing this today. We were gonna do it tomorrow, but my mum's out in IKEA.
You're catching stuff.
Yeah, I am. I'm catching stuff. I'm gonna, oh no. Don't care. Don't care about another Magikarp. I am over 21. I like the thing. Oh, I have to, whoa. And that was, oh, yeah. Staryu! Robert, a Staryu! I want to try and capture this. I have to hold the camera, and my dad's got a thingy. Oh, thank you! Oh, father. Right, so, it. What? Oh. Me! Right. And, wait. Oh! One more go, and then we're going to leave it. You don't need to record that because it's already recording. I'm sorry, my dad's a noob with with recording whilst I'm... One more time. It is a 5S, so it's not too big of a screen or any of the stupidness. One, two, three. Yo! Small genie! Of the stupidness. One, two, three. Yo! Small genie! Got it at last. What? Sorry about that. My dad accidentally stopped recording. But you may have just seen a blackout of just my Pokemon Go. Because, Dad, you don't stop recording because that's still recording. I can't stop recording that. Oh, I'm going to try and defeat the gym. I'm not going to do the level 5 gym. I want the Pokestop. Pokestop. This is, what? Try again later. I want you down. I'm not going to dare try again later. Right, is it? Right, this is the right Pokestop. Are we right? Are we right now? Try again later. Right, so, why? Try again. Right, I think I got it now. I don't even think I'm near it. Am I near it? No. So, right. So there's an aha! We're getting closer. That was a different Pokestop altogether. And we're gonna try and get this one, which is yeah. Oh, we're just looking at something. Whilst I'm trying to get this Pokestop. Come on, Pokestop! I'm like crowded by Eevees. Whoa! So I'm going to just get someone to hold my phone. Get someone to hold my phone just for a minute whilst I show you that. Wow, now can I have my phone back? Okay, hold my phone again. Right, I think is this Townley Hall?
Yes.
So, the Pokestop which I tried to get,
I can... I'll get six short of.
Hold that then. Sorry about that, look.
Slow.
I could try and get the Pokestop now. So if I get my phone back. Which you probably just saw a poke. Ah! Oh no. Nah.
It's a Pokestop spawn.
Look. Yeah, I found a candy. I'm all trying again later. That's Townley Hall. And the Pokestop won't even work. Right. I'm gonna. Just silently get annoyed. Right, let's try one more time. No. Oh, God. Daily life is Tom. Where did Pokemon go? I'm too far away. Yeah, but what? How much? What spawned? Slowbro. Who wants to film me? I'm trying to catch these Slowbro. Right. Slowbro! I'm gonna do better editing. But the moment it's not going perfect. My brother got a Squirtle. Come on. Right, I'm running. Right, I'm gonna come back to you. No Squirtle. I'm gonna catch this one. Right, now I'm on to my Ultra Balls. Oh, Great Balls even. I am level 21, so when I say Ultra Balls, I do mean I've got Ultra Balls, but I don't have them right now, I'm not sure. We're just laughing at what you're laughing at.
Nothing.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you got it. So, I'll be right. Well, I don't know. What? That sounds like our dog. I'm gonna catch a. Yeah, I know. There's two. Right. I'm thinking. There's probably gonna be some happy photos, I reckon. So I'll see you. Whilst I'm capturing this, I'm not sure. So I'm gonna take the camera. So I'm gonna capture this. I'm gonna capture this. Right, so I'll be right back. Right, so I can't do the air show right now because I'm in the middle of capturing a Bulbasaur because Pokestop galore. I have been here before. Right, I'll get a bit different. Oh, look, second Bulbasaur. Second Bulbasaur. Try not to be rude there. So yeah, I'll be right back with air show. Boy. Right, am I? Yes, air show, on. Right, egg. What are they gonna be? What? Oh, huh? I'll have a look at that in a minute. Wait, I don't know. Oh, victory bell. Not what we want. Or a bell sprout. Right, let's see what the other one was before we stop cloning. What was it? Oh, it was a Paris. So, I'm gonna just hit on this. Right, so I'll see you in a minute. I've got Stitch. We have to record the phone because I haven't. Right, so I'm gonna Ultra Ball. We have two Ultra Balls. My brother's recording for me because my dad. Let's go catch it. He's got it. Right. Oh! Da 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 da. Pokemon girl, look. Regerton to the Pokedex. What do I need now in the Bulbasaur range? What do I need now? In the Bulbasaur range. So thank you for watching this part. I'll catch up in a bit. Bye. Egg hatch. 1 or 2K. Egg hatch. Da da da. Oh. Right. I'll give you another update in a bit. Bye. I don't know how many festive Pikachus I have, but I have a lot. I really want a festive Raichu. Do you want a festive Raichu? My brother wants a festive Raichu. And we just caught Venusaur. If you saw. How could this happen to me? Bye. Right, Charmander. Flip. We're in a cafe, by the way. Run out of Pokeballs. Get the Pokestop. Flash it. My brother put words on it. That's why it says Robert Lobber. My brother's called Rob. If you've seen him in a winter video, rewind. Right, normal. Here we are. He does the Pokestop where it is. I acted. He ran from him if you can hear him. Alright then. I'm gonna throw. Do you film it? Oh, cool. You just hold the camera. I'm gonna raspberry it. Perfect. Oh. Yeah. Ready for this, guys? One. Haha. One. One. Right, can you get this Pokestop again, Hannah? No, I can't. Ah! Calculus has popped up. Pokemon back on. I can get I can get this one here. Spin it. No, I don't care. Charmander. No. Charmander. No. Rob, can I have some help? I'm trying to click on the Charmander. I'm gonna hold the camera. Click on it. See?
Oh, no. That means it's despawn.
It hasn't. I'm gonna go from behind him.
I'm sorry, Thomas.
Guys, we're gonna try it. Yay! Click on it! There we are, guys. Right. Going back in for you, Rob. Right. Can I get it?
Don't run from that.
Don't run from that.
Right. Gundam Pokeball. Venusaur, Venusaur.
Venusaur.
Look, I'm gonna get. Yeah, I have no Pokeballs.
Do you have an Ultra Ball?
Yeah, I did. I just got. I have no more Pokeballs. Guys, I can't even get that. Right, I'll be right back when I get the Pokeball. It's gone, but that doesn't matter because I've already got one. I'm going to eat me fruit and me crisps. I'll be back. Bye. I bumped into someone and I just dropped a great ball. Yeah. And sorry if you may have hurt. You may have just like, ooh, you may have heard it a bit. Ooh, got it. Right, so I'll be right. I'm going to eat my food and then I'll be right back. Bye. Pikachu, 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 Pika, Pikachu. Bada, bada, bada. Pikachu, Pikachu. 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 My brother may have helped me with some editing on one when I got when one Pokemon ran off.
Right.
We're gonna try and find the song. How come this happened? Because it was Robert's idea. So we'll do that. Yeah. So if another fancy Pikachu or another rare Pokemon spawns, you'll be the first one to see it. Boy. Right, capture this. Oh yeah, I've got my crisp plum in there. And I'm going to put this.
It's just on the bend.
What then?
Huh? Right, I'm gonna go and capture this. Right, wait. Right. Yeah. Right. So I'll be back in a moment. Bye. And in 2017, I'm filming the last bit of the Pokemon Go video, and stupidly, I forgot to end the video by showing you something. So, last year, 2015, we had to go to the council with the district scout community. There's a special Pokemon that spawned. It didn't spawn at the church. We had to run for it. And I got the best CP one out of all the people who were there. Me, your brother, Will from one of my videos. You have to hold up. Pokemon Go. I don't have time to do it. It's early. I'm tired. I'm going to go back to bed after this. So, stupidly, I forgot to end the video yesterday. Loading. I really like this. It says, remember to trail an autumn. Right, so go on to here and do this. Yeah. I have a Dragonite. Wolf of CP. With 1908. So yeah. Thank you for watching this Pokemon Go episode. So anyway guys, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Happy New Year.